Okay, my friends. So what you're looking at here is the beginning of our analysis. I looked at the most overdue Powerball, which was that 15. And it said it was last drawn on September 18th, 2019. Powerball does drawings twice a week, all year round. So that's about 100 drawings a year. September 18th, 2019 was just about a year and a half ago from the time I'm making this video. So what you have here, in this little block of numbers here, is 150 Powerball numbers that aren't 15. So there are 1 through 14 or 16 through 26, but they're not 15. What you see in cell R5 is a randomly generated Powerball, and you can click in the cell and see that it is between 1 and 26. So right now it's sitting at 11. If you click this box right here, you'll get a new Powerball number. It also updates all the old Powerball numbers. They're still not 15. But we're trying to see about that next Powerball number. Okay. And every time you click or unclick this box, you get another new next Powerball number. So what we're trying to do is, we're trying to see if 15 shows up more often in cell R5 if we don't see 15 in all the other cells. So every time you click, there's a 26, there's a 9, there's a 21, there's a 10, there's a 21. Now we're gonna need a lot of data. So what I'm gonna need to have you do is you need to just keep clicking this thing. And I know it's kind of hard to see the numbers going by. Don't worry about that. I'm taking care of that in the next page. But we're just, oh, I just saw 15 go by. What we're trying to see is we're trying to see if that 15 is showing up a little bit more frequently than other Powerball numbers. This is reminding me of our son right now. He does this thing called the click test on his computer, how fast he can how fast he can click. I'm not even paying attention anymore. So just click this thing. If you get bored, rest. Man, that kind of hurts my finger. Let's go back and do it again. Oh, I just saw a 15 go by. Okay, so do that for a while. When you get bored, stop. And then we'll move on to the next.